City.
Yeah, we still use Audacity here.
Oh, man. Y'all got to get out of 2010, man.
We're average and I'm getting dollars. My business proper. When I'm in Houston, check in with Mr. Rogers. Please don't forget Ashley.
Also, just Google or YouTube Rick Ross up?
Yes.
Okay, the shit pop up from
yes.
there?
Yes.
All right, appreciate you, Ashley. No more for the crutches, Your Honor. You have a blessed week. You have a blessed weekend.
Yes,
and
I will.
And you enjoy this beautiful weather before H-Town gets too hot.
I will. You too, all right?
All right, 100. All right,
bye. Leonie 93.7, the beat is this.
Hey, is this Ashley on air?
This is Ashley with two E's on air. Yes, it is. Who is this?
Oh, my God. It's Jordan from Duval.
Tell me why I figured out it was your ass as soon as you said that. Because I was like, wait a minute. It sounded like Jordan. How did you Google our hotline number?
I sure did because game recognized game. And I felt like you were taking way too long with that last man. He was taking way too long.
He was. But thank you for calling to get him off the phone.
I did that. I saw the help needed. So
for y'all that don't know. Listen, for y'all that are on my live right now. Jordan, are you still in there?
I'm here.
Okay, Jordan. No, are you in the live? In my live?
I am.
So, at It's Just Jordan in my live is calling me from Jacksonville, Florida, harassing me. So, on our studio line, what did you want to, get a request off? What would you like, man?
I'm going to request something other than Kaya for once, but, you know, I'm really just trying to hear Megan.
Oh, the Stallion. All right, that's our H-Town hottie. I got you. All right.
Thanks, Chief.
You have a great time, ma'am.
Thanks, bye.
I literally hate her so much, bro.
I really took nip, yo.
Damn, bruh.
So I forgot to record while I was recording because I was just in my zone, but I had to do Columbus too and fill in for them. Now I'm at my desk making sure that shit is right so we can go to the Galleria and die from claustrophobia. So I just finished recording at the studio. Everything references a Blueface song.
Blueface, baby.
We can put Blueface everywhere here. Also, shout out to Blueface for featuring me in his vlog he did with All Def Digital.
Where all the Caucasians work. Yeah.
What up, baby? Welcome to H-Town.
Hey, man. Appreciate y'all for having me, man. Shout out to Texas.
Everyone who has known me for the past like 2 months knows how excited I am about this guest we have right now.
Hey.
Because I've been single-handedly working your record. Hey. Like I'm a motherfucking label rep, and hey. I'm not.
Hey.
I put on my DJs to play Tatiana, y'all. Blueface, baby.
Hey.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, Tatiana.
I wanna see you bust down.
Over.
Pick it up, now break that shit down.
Break it down.
Speed it up, now slow that shit down.
And what is with the mop?
I got this song called Respect My Crippin' and the hook. It's like Mop the Flow, Hide the West Sign, just to catch them slipping. Everybody just went crazy with that bar, so I just mop the flow, hide the West Sign, just to catch them slipping.
I'm gonna put a link to that little vlog he did. It was, he went to like 3 Texas cities all within like 36 hours, because that was during South By. But T, the real sis right now is that I bought this jersey for Jamalot. It's this dope Hakeem Olajuwon jersey for the Rockets, and it's like floral, but I need to find shoes to go with it because me and Hell Yeller are doing things at Jambalaya, and I need this fit to be icy and also suitable to be in heat in Austin and all that. So we're going to the Galleria, which is literally right down the block from our studio, and we bow to blow a bag, Tatiana.
Blueface, baby.
Pull up on your block and I bleed it. It's your Blueface on.
Blueface, baby.
Blueface, baby. Yeah. Yeah, I. It's the face of the West Coast. Been macking. I got more bitches than Petco. BVS is breaking and busting like the Metro. Westside Yankees. Midtown business. Yeah, I. Schoolyard to the children. Used to be broke, cash money got me healing. You can't tell me how to make a meal till you make a million. Welcome to the West Coast. This the best coast. You can find the
parking at the Galleria gives me anxiety. It's always stupid. And it's always like busy for no reason. You gotta like parking spot stalk people.
Be like, hey, are you leaving? Can I take your spot?
I fucking hated that shit. Especially in college. I was like, no, I'm not leaving. When really I was leaving. I just didn't want to give him my spot because I was like, fuck you. And where are we at? I told your ass I was going to Memorial City Mall and I was not playing. Fuck the Galleria. I did not mean to buy so much shit, but apparently I just need to blow a bag. That's what I just did. Blew a bag. Jambalaya is coming up, which is a festival here in Texas, and I may be doing some stuff out there, so I wanted to get outfit choices. But also, one is I don't ever spend money on myself. If you see me every day when I go to work, I'm wearing a hoodie, jeans, the same Vans, maybe a t-shirt, merch, Zara. And I swear, I'll pick up like 10 things at Zara and then be like, eh, whatever. But the only thing I really needed was this. It's really just a nude plain tank top because I got some pants at Pretty Little Thing that I needed a top for. So that's the only reason why I got that. Chance. So I got two things at Chance. And Chance is a shoe store, obviously, or a athletic clothing store. So these are the Air Uptempos. These and like I said, I never spend money on myself. I don't even know the last time I bought a pair of shoes, like but I got the Air Uptempos and I wanted the gray ones, but they didn't have it in my size. Sister loves a sale. I've been watching so much Sister Squad, like James Charles and the Dolan Twins and Emmett Chamberlain, and now I'm just saying random shit that they say. And then yes, we got some J's. These are the Jordan 6 rings that are red and black. Once again, I never buy anything for myself. So I just kind of went ham this weekend. I just wanted to like, you know, spoil myself. A boss bitch has to spoil herself once in a while. Also, what would a mall trip be without a trip to forever? And then I got this t-shirt, which is a Mac Miller tee. And I saw it and I was like, yo, this is dope as fuck. But it's too big. So I was gonna just go with the like oversized tee look, but I might cut it up and make it into something. And then they had a Wu-Tang shirt and it's yellow. The reason why I got it is because the whole neon phase right now. Then I went to Journeys because I have one pair of Vans that I wear every other day. And I saw these. And I was like, these will kind of go with a lot of things. These Vans. So I got a pair of these. But that Mac Miller shirt that I just showed you, it has this color in it. So see what we're doing here? Okay, so the store is chic. It's at a lot of malls that I've been to around the country. So this is a Hakeem Olajuwon jersey. It is, I think it's by Mitchell. Yeah, it's by Mitchell & Ness. And you see like the floral pattern? This is what I got those Uptempos for. Plus the Rockets are in the playoffs playing the fucking Warriors right now. So game one is tonight. So that's live. And then game three is gonna be on Saturday and having a Rockets jersey. That just seemed right. I am a makeup whore. And like I told you, I've been watching a lot of James Charles lately. So I went to Sephora and I got this Milk Grip Primer Base Adhesive because I also watch Nicole Guerrero. And she has oily skin like I do. So I got the little smaller size so I could try it out. But I have oily skin. And the primer I have now is the purple one from Smashbox. And it's like, okay. But I'm not obsessed with it. But she recommended this because she said it just does not go anywhere. Living in Texas, it's hot. Your makeup needs to stay in place. So I got that. The Anastasia Dip Brow Gel in dark brown because
When I do my eyebrows, I either use the actual Dip Brow Paint Pot, but I saw James Charles use this, and it's very pigmented, and he used it to like kind of color in the hairs in the beginning, so I got it to try it out. It's only $18, so. And I got another Anastasia Brow is an ebony. Everyone knows what this looks like. Everyone has them. The Tatcha Water Cream. So once again, watching a lot of James Charles, and I need a good moisturizer because the ones that I have don't work on my skin. I have oily skin. And being in Texas, where it's pretty humid, I needed to find something that when I go to festivals and everything, like, it'll keep me hydrated pretty much all day and I won't look like fucking crazy. It is kind of pricey. It was like $68. But, like I said, I was just in the mood to blow a bag today. And we went to Morphe to get the Continuous Setting Mist. And I got the, what is that? Thickest Thieves. I got the Jeffree Star, what is this actual product called? Velour Liquid Lipstick. And I was like fucking annoyed going to the Galleria on a Sunday. Like, that's ridiculous. But I like this color, you know? You know, we can use that on something. So, and it's a cute, like, the packaging is super cute. I thought they were gonna have his new concealers, but I didn't see them. James Charles brush kit I did not buy, but I love the tubby that his brushes come in. But I got this square one, which actually, let me figure out how to fucking open it. Okay. So it's like this, it's like a square box, and then it opens up like this. Now your brushes are in there. So I think, I don't have too many brushes. I have a lot, but I'm pretty sure this will fit all my shit in here, so. At the mall, pretty little thing, but it came in the mail. And I ship all my stuff to my job because my job's in like a big corporate building. Like, there's no way anything will get stolen or anything. I got these flowy, like, gaucho pants. I got, they're not gauchos, ew, disgusting. What would you even call these? Whatever, but they're flowy like springtime pants, and we have this company trip to Miami every single year in July, so I'm starting to get outfits together for that. If you've ever ordered from Pretty Little Thing, you know that like they have super cute stuff, but it takes like 4 years to get here from England or whatever. I got these joggers. They're like lime greenish yellow highlighter-y because highlighter's the thing now, and it's a Pretty Little Thing down the side. Make sure you guys subscribe below. Make sure to watch my channel this week because I'll have a lot of interesting guests doing interviews in the studio. And then also, obviously, we're going to Jambalaya. And you'll see me, like, wear all my stuff.